Look at this. This is the back of my house. It's flooded right now. You know, this is on Facebook. This is the back of my house, or where I'm at, located at. And this is a newly built house right here. You know, right here. Of course, the trash here. So, this is the front of my place that I'm currently residing in. Flooded real bad out here. It looks like it's trying to come in, but not quite there yet. So,
take pictures, send them to me. I'm serious, for real.
Oh,
no, I'm serious. Send them to me.
No, I'm going to post this on
Facebook and be my friend.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Facebook and then be my friend, and I'm going to put it on my Facebook page.
Okay. Yeah.
My aunt.
Look at that dude over there
trying to talk. I know. That's my aunt's.
Yeah, this is definitely not normal for this neighborhood right here. Definitely not normal at all. Yeah, so it's wild. Flooding in my neighborhood, so this is the tropical storm version of the Category 4 hurricane that went to Corpus Christi. We're getting the tail end of it. It has exceeded the Tropical Allison flood numbers. You know, so interesting to see. I hope it don't get no higher than this. You know, if it gets higher than this, it's something wrong. So, but hopefully everybody in Houston is safe. And this is your boy live and direct at full effect. I think through two. Y'all already know how I do.